All right, what we're going to do now is a kettlebell alternating press in pike position. We're going to be stressing work in the forearm, which is incredibly important for lacrosse, for your stick check, as well as your shot. So what you're going to do is probably give 10. You're going to alternate them. Caitlin's just going to show you one. She's going to alternate press. Good. Keeping it nice and steady. Perfect. Good. Good job.